Algeria qualified for the next Africa Cup of Nations after beating Niger 2-1 on Monday. The Fenecs are now top of Group F with 12 points and are guaranteed to finish among the top two teams in their group. Nigeria stunned at home by losing to Guinea-Bissau 1-0 last Friday, but on Monday they got their revenge by winning by the same scoreline. Algeria, playing at home, still had a hard time getting rid of Niger's menace in a match relocated near Tunis.